Hi, I'm David Campbell, and I'm asking you to donate to the International Anti-Fascist Defense Fund, because George Soros is not actually funding Antifa. No, really, there's not a lot of money in anti-fascism. The people who do it because they're passionate about it and because it is societally necessary. But that doesn't mean it comes without costs. Due to the nature of their work, anti-fascists are often arrested or injured. I was both arrested and injured in January 2018 at an anti-fascist protest in New York City. I ended up having to take a non-cooperating plea deal and serve 12 months in jail on Rikers Island. And the International Anti-Fascist Defense Fund was there for me from the very beginning. When I had no idea who they were, they came out of the woodwork and made sure that I could pay rent, that I could buy food to eat. Very simple things like that, especially when you're dealing with really heavy criminal charges, can be overwhelming. And they made sure that I was not left alone while I was inside, that I had enough money to get by, get things that make life in jail as easy as it can be. And now that I'm out, they helped prepare a little landing pad for me to get back on my feet in this world that's somehow gotten even crazier in the past 12 months. So it's a really unique project. There's nothing like it. It's an awesome way to directly support anti-fascists. And it is really invaluable to know that you're not alone, that people around the world hear you and care about you. So if you support anti-fascism, please support the International Anti-Fascist Defense Fund. We all need anti-fascism, and sometimes anti-fascists need us. And donate if you can, and please spread the word. Solidarity.